Last week, the Dinger Nation 10-and-under softball team based out of Nettleton played in the USSSA World Series, placed second. Team went 11-and-2 for the tournament, scored more than 90 runs, more than any other team during the week. Tournament had 36 teams in the 10-and-under division. A few weeks before that, they played for the Mississippi State title and finished.